Matt Hedrick, and
you. Some sensational insight in Nepalese cricket.
He's good, isn't he, Peter Delapena? Thank you very much, mate. To help us out, he's going to take his long lens camera and go and take some snaps. And I'm coming back in here, and the game is delicately poised.
What is your expectation?
What can you say? If you look at this score, we've been saying all along that Duckworth Lewis par is not a bad thing to look at in terms of how a team is going in a chase. And the par score at the end of this over is 144. The Netherlands are currently 143/5, so it's very close. We've got Airy coming on to bowl his little darty off spinners. Tipperary just sort of taps that half volley back to him.
Well, 2 overs for 9 so far.
Comes in again here. We've seen Barresi. He's there. He's not out on 71. He's doing a good job for Holland. He's had a bit of luck, though. That's fair to say. There's particularly the LBW shout off Sampal. It looks stone dead on the replay. It looks stone dead live, and it looks stone dead in the replay. And the Nepalese, the wicketkeeper and the bowler couldn't quite believe that that wasn't given out. But you live with your luck, you ride your luck, and Barresi's he's on his way to, hopefully from a Dutch perspective, a match-winning innings.
I should really have a look at his highest score so far. He had that 134, didn't he? So there's quite a way off that. If he gets that far,
that looks out. Yeah.
Yes,
that looks absolutely stunning.
That is the LBW.
He's not happy, but I'm not sure how. He's been hit on the toe again in front of all three. I think he's gonna say that he's hit that, but it certainly didn't look like it from here.
That I'm sure.
Absolutely plumb.
We'll have a look at it. Yeah.
And that's a huge wicket.
The drinks break. Gets the wicket. 1 runs of 89 balls with 8 boundaries. That is the stats. But LBW bowled Airy is how that innings ended.
Edwards and Saylor together now, the two VOC boys. They've played well together this season. They've got a big job to do now for the Netherlands. It's Airy. To Edwards, and you know, it's a real bonus wicket there for Nepal, because I think Airy was more out there to just get through a few cheap overs, and now he's picked up the set batsman, so it's a real bonus that for Nepal.
And once upon a time, I've seen a stat that it is one of the more likely moments for a wicket to fall is the over after drinks break.
Yeah, well, certainly if you're a set batsman, it does upset that rhythm a little bit.
And he has not disappointed us.